The love giant panda at the National Zoo in Washington, D.C. is getting used to her crate for her long flight to China on February 21st. The agreement between the zoo and China calls for cubs to be sent to China by the time they turn 4. Bao Bao's trainer will make the trip with her, so will 55 pounds of bamboo, 2 pounds of apples and pears, two sweet potatoes, and 10 gallons of water. She must be watching her weight.
But it is a long way home.
I know. It's a long flight for poor Bao Bao. We're going to miss you.